CREED, Center for Rural Education and Economic Development, is a non-governmental, non-profit-making, non-political and non-religious organization based at Chidambaram in Kadalur district of Tamil Nadu in the state of South India. Our Honorable Chairman, Mr. V. Nadana Sabhapathi, has an experience of 25 years in the field of service. With the inborn fire of service to humanity, he started CREED in the year 1987. CREED, our host organization, involves in projects like Women Development and Empowerment, Total Sanitation Program, Watershed Projects, etc. Our program coordinator, Mrs. A. Rajkala, having 4 years experience in the field of Krishi Vinyan Kendras, establishing her excellency in assessing the problems and providing solutions for them. CREED Krishi Vinyan Kendra has started at 23rd March 2009, is a budding KVK from an esteemed host organization, started its journey in the field of service to farmers. CREED KVK is situated at Chorama Devi, which is in between Anakarai and Jayangondam, which is an interior rural area by which the farmers can directly approach the KVK. The KVK work has started its construction at January 25, 2010 and it is going on till date. We are constructing 3 buildings simultaneously. This is our staff quarters having 6 numbers and it has finished its stage 1 and moving to stage 2. The works are going on full speed to finish the construction as early as possible. This is our administrative building which covers over 550 square feet. This includes a meeting hall having a capacity of holding 50 members at a time, a home science lab, a soil science lab and other utilities. The construction work is going as planned earlier. The administrative block has finished its first stage and reaching the second stage, which will be finished soon. The construction of farmers' hostel is going in full speed so that it should get ready soon, as early as possible, to facilitate the farmers. It covers over 305 square feet and contains all the amenities needed. It has a capacity to accommodate 50 farmers with all facilities. With all these work, we had also started our fencing work, which is going to be completed soon. For fencing purpose, we ourselves make the poles with good quality cement and steel. Tamil Nadu Agricultural University, TNAU, has implemented the automatic weather station for Tipur block in our field. The major crops cultivated in our area are paddy, cotton, cashew, moringa and brinjal. In our area, cashew crop is mainly affected by T mosquito bug. For this, finely spraying of chemicals control this bug. Azolla. Azolla can be used as livestock feed by replacing the concentrates. When compared to other concentrate feeds, it has high nutritive value in cheap cost. are having a small unit of Talasheri goats. The goats are 18 in number. We adopt the system of slated floor system, which is hygienic and safe. In this method, the goats are kept at a height of 3 feet from land, which prevents mortality due to dampness during rainy season. Drunken urine voided by goat is collected at the bottom, which can be used as farmyard manure. In our demo unit for fodder crops, we are cultivating cowpea, Coeophus 29, Cofor, Sesbania, etc. Paddy is one of our major crops cultivated in our area. Our farm manager is giving field level demonstration in using corner weeder to a local farmer and also explains its importance, cleaning, maintenance and its proper usage. Cofor is a hybrid cross of Kambu Napier. By feeding Cofor, the farmer has experienced a better results than the earlier. The farmer is practicing a new method of feeding cows at a cheaper cost under the advice of our KVK veterinarian. This mixture consists of mineral mixture, boiled rice, bajra, maize and black gram husk.